And it's official. Team Hoses, this year's champions in the annual Guns and Hoses boxing competition. Local firefighters and police took to the ring at the Ford Center Saturday night for a night of boxing. And after all their training, Team Hoses took the victory yet again. They now lead in the overall series 9-7, defeating the Guns in back-to-back years. A large portion of Saturday's proceeds will go to the nonprofit group 911 Gives Hope.
And the Louisville